Hurricane Irma's size and strength have a lot of people worried tonight.
The forecast for Florida growing ever more grim, with the largest evacuation in state history currently underway.
Going to go up to a Category 4 yet again.
This is incredibly strong.